On a scale of 1 to 10, how forced did you feel to be here?
How forced?
Yes.
I had no choice whatsoever.
Hello, Caitlin.
Hi.
So you showed up?
I did.
Why?
Because someone told me I had to.
I don't know what to think about that.
We have a lot of things on our to-do list, and we have to be a lot of places.
So this is priority number what?
At least 3.
Caitlin, how excited are you for Waterfest?
Really excited.
What are you going to do today?
Water balloon toss.
Are you going to win?
She told me she'd give me $1,000 if I showed up.
Are you guys? It was a family requirement. We didn't have any choice.
Are you expecting to win again today?
I hope not.
People of Waterfest, today we celebrate the joy of H2O all around us. Hallelujah!
All right. Would you eat the moon if it was made of ribs?
Sure.
So get off your buns and get ready to get wet. Let the water flow and the fun begin.
Of 1 to 10, how forced did you feel to be here?
About 10.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
If you could be somewhere else, where would you be?
Probably at home.
At home?
Yeah.
About Waterfest.
Good, good. I hate Dean.
Brian, any thoughts?
Yeah.
What's going on? What's going through your mind?
It's all good.
You had to leave a customer service review, what would you say?
It's all good.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me. New York.
gotta go to the hospital.
He was stressed.
What the hell is going on?
Hello. As many snakes as I've eaten there in Australia down under. 16's a lot.
Apparently I have a velvety smooth voice.
I'm so excited.
Please report to the poo. Jim to the poo.
That's what I heard.
Alan to the poo.
Are you expecting to win any trophies?
I hope to win all of the trophies.
How about you?
The plate's being made, man. It's gonna be real.
What do you got on there? What kind of water gun is that?
A four shooter.
How much food are you going to eat? How many pounds of food?
All of it.
Did you do the wrist exercises?
How frustrated are you on a scale of 1 to 10 with...
About 10 and a half.
So you guys showed up a little late. What happened there?
Well, we would have got here earlier, but it turns out that I didn't want to come at all.
Jack Weber and Mark Weber, please report to the poo.
You apparently sustained the first Waterfest injury of 2018.
Yeah.
Let's see that lip.
It's...
You having fun? What happened? Oh, so Mike, did he swing on you?
He did.
Yeah, I'm gonna win.
You're gonna win?
Mm-hmm.
By how much?
So much.
So much.
He said something negative about Waterfest, and I was just saying it in joking, and he took it seriously and took a poke at me.
How are you?
Good.
Thinking you need to relax a bit?
Hello, baby Gray.
Are you gonna press charges?
I'm getting with my attorney.
Come to the poo.
I could be the sponsor of Waterfest next year. It could be mine.
Yes? Is that a yes?
We'll be taking over.
From the money that you get from the settlement?
Absolutely. Aquafina's going to step aside, and it's going to be mine. I had no choice whatsoever.
They don't know what they're going to do.
Yeah, what's going on with them? What do you think's going on backstage?
I think Mackenzie's really ready, and Madison's scared.
Thank
Got
you.
Got it.
Madison, you scared?
We're waiting to get the slip and slide opened up. I brought my clothes just for that, and that's the only thing I really enjoy here.
Maybe y'all should just let him perform. Thank
Got
you.
Got it.
Garden hose.
I'm here to keep my eye on her. Caring, sharing every little thing that we are wearing.
Then I saw a frog hop by.
When a certain gentleman arrived from Rome,
she wore the dress and I stayed home.
Headed for the kitchen for the hoagie and the fries.
All kinds of weather, we sit together, the same in the rain or sun. Two different faces, but in tight places, we think and we act as one.
So I ran into the kitchen and said, little frog, listen. Fuck these pigments is how it goes. Fuck these pigments is how it goes. Fuck these pigments is how it goes.
Lord help the mister who comes between me and my sister. And Lord help the sister who comes between me and my man.
Slipping away. Sitting on a pillow, waiting for night to fall. sitting on a pillow. This is the night to go to the celebrity ball.
Satin and lace is a little pity. Didn't find time to call. Ready or not, gonna make it to the city. Oh, this is the night
to go to the celebrity ball.
Breaking the pasta, it's painful.
Hello, guys.
And Jim.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Ashley.
Ashley, where are you from?
Nashville.
Did you do the wrist exercises?
Nashville. Yep. Shall we go to the hospital?
I'll hold out. With her.
Nashley.
Yes.
Got it. Jackson, who is that? That's Bigfoot? Celebratory breaking of the pasta.
It's painful.
Hallelujah!
What the hell is going on?